Look, man, you know, it happens in boxing. You know, fights keep getting postponed or canceled. But she's, you know, she's held out. She's looking good, sparring well. She's ready for this one.
There you go. And get out, get out. Come on, Tina, no legs, move it. Get out of there. That's it. Do it, Tina, do it. Now double it up to the body. Let's go, Tina, let's go.
Good morning.
How you feel?
Good. I'm at the point where I'm like sick of training and I just want to fight already. For all those times I was training for those fights, it was like a week out. So I was like at my peak, almost on weight, and then they were canceled. So it was a little frustrating, but I'm really excited and kind of put that behind me and I'm ready to start 2023 off good.
Guys, when you shadow box with intention, okay? Don't just shadow box the throw punch. Make sure you're working on positions, trying to set up front combinations, okay? Don't just throw it in. Well, she's excited to be back finally. Look, man, you know, it happens in boxing, you know, fights keep getting postponed or canceled. But she's, you know, she's held out. She's looking good, sparring well. She's ready for this one. She's excited, so she's excited, I'm excited.
Is he saying nice things?
Yes, of course. Okay. So it's gonna be a nice show.
We've been training for her height, against her height, and training kind of like, you know, what I normally do in the ring, what I'm good at in the ring. So that's what we've been doing to prepare for it. We have a lot of footage on her that coach has been looking at. So just going in there, you know, I feel very confident against an opponent like her. But she's no pushover. She's someone who keeps coming. She's never been knocked out before. She's really tough, and she's gonna try to, you know, do whatever possible to win. We just gotta be ready for it.
She's gonna come and throw. Stay close, and then you throw in between those cuts. And you was doing this morning, Saturday. The same way. Every time she throws, boom, boom, counter and move. Cool. You got great boxing skills, is great. Now you gotta feel comfortable with the pressure that she's gonna bring, right? They won her 12 wins.
I always have
one. First round, all I want you to do is second. All I want you to do is flip it long range, change your position.
Just don't change your position lazy. Change your position as if somebody's throwing a punch at you, okay?
Do the front side for me.
Right, it's just to win whichever way I can. No specific way. If I get a knockout, that's great. But the goal is just to win. Whether it's a decision, a unanimous decision where it's clear, or a knockout. Throughout my amateur career, I fought in gyms, school gyms, and then I fought in Madison Square Garden as an amateur. So, or even like on the world stage, there's always big crowds, but most of the time smaller crowds. So I'm kind of used to that. No matter what kind of crowd it is, I just lock right into the fight. Once I'm in that ring, I can't hear anything.
And get out, get out! Come on, Tina, no lazy movement. Get out of there. That's it. Good work, Tina. Good work, Tina. Let's go. That's it. Work to the body. There you go. Now double it up to the body. Let's go, Tina. Let's go. There you go.
I don't work too much off motivation. I work off of my discipline. If I had to pick something up for some motivation, is I don't know, it's just the fact that I can, you know?
That's all it is. Time. She's ready. She's been ready for a long minute now. Now we just gotta wait for the right time to get that world title shot.
What he said.